And when you're done with your bracelet, the pattern is going to look like that. So I hope you guys like it. I think it looks very cool. And obviously you guys can change the colors and change the order of the strings if you want it. If you want to put more purple instead of white, you can change that too. So you're going to have like a bit of different pattern. But if you guys like it like that, go ahead and make it like that. So I like it, so I hope you guys like it too. And it bends a little bit like this. This part over here, like, it bends like that. But when you done with it, you just go like that. Like that. And it's going to get flat. Alright? So do not worry about the bracelet being like that, because when you done with it, you make it flat by doing this like that. Alright, well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.